It's not your father's University of Arizona. High-rise apartment and condo buildings like this one on Tyndall Avenue, just west of the UA campus, soar into the sky in an area where the skyline once topped out at two stories. Changed